That's just marketing speak, because federal law requires all chicken to be clear of antibiotics before they leave the farm. You're not a vegetarian.
No, I'm not. Neither are chickens. That's why we feed them what they need, a healthy, balanced diet full of vitamins and animal protein like they naturally eat. You missed one.
Oh, did I?
Labels can be misleading.
Sanderson Farms.